I'm Bryson, and this is Sum 41, Talib.
Nevertheless, I'm dressed for the occasions. Number 32, not the other situation. Lift the beat, move your feet, and don't change the state. Recognize, cause we're leaving on a permanent vacation. I'm a disaster, microphone master. Put on the tape and rock the ghetto blaster. It's not about the money, cars, or the resorts. Start sweating on the, in the biker shorts. Never go, never show, never we had to. Then it never crave, no tell to behave. Single boys here, neck and break. I don't wanna waste my time. Become another casualty of society and never fall behind. Become another victim of conformity. Because you don't. People fall, what would you expect with a cock so small? Heavy metal and bugs, it's how we were raised. Slaves and priests were the gods of regrets. Cause we like I'm burning other people's expense. And cut people down, it's just a minor offense. And none of your concern, guess I'll never learn. Sick of being told when my turn. I don't wanna waste my time. I'm another casualty of society and never fall behind. I'm another victim of conformity back now.
I'm Finn, and I'm playing Songs of Swing by Dire Straits.
This is Africa by Toto, but it's covered by Andy McKee, which is now covered by me, so have you enjoyed?
Thank you. This piece is called The Light of the Seven, as Mr. Krieger said, it's from the Game of Thrones. But I do like a little bit of metal, so we found a progressive metal cover-up by Rod Almanara. And we have to shorten it a bit because it has to be within 5 minutes, so it might be a little bit long, but it's lots of fun. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Maddie, and the next piece... Hello. Okay, I'm Maddie, and the next piece you're going to hear is O Vertigo by Kate Miller-Heidke. Now, this, when I performed it for the examiners, was with Mr. Frank Needham on drums, Riley Steele on guitar, and Mr. Hibbert on bass, as well as Mr. Leon Keys. But tonight we've stripped it down just to the two of us. So I really hope you enjoy.
ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 students. Thank you, see you in class. Thank you, guys, and a big hand thank you to Jerry as well. Keep that going on the lights there. Makes a big difference. Thank you.
Needed applause because her individual HSE piece has been nominated as one of the best in the state.
All stand at attention for this extraordinary reading of the omens. You have been summoned to me as your interactions and behavior are leading to a disastrous chain of events from which the world may not recover. Look at what you've done. Look at this mess. It's all your fault.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault. Earth was the one that didn't keep the water. Hey, typical. Cry me a river again. Hard enough. I'm sick of carrying you all on my back. It's Air's fault. She decided not to send the rain your way.
What?
Ugh, Airhead. Here we go again.
Hey, it's not my fault that fire dried you up. So don't even try and put this on me because you know
you
it's
always do this.
Would you all just simmer down? None of you can take the heat. You know not to point fingers. It inflames me.
Oh, of course you would do that. You just always do that.
Silence. Water. What say you?
Water needs to get a flow in life. There's too much wastage. It's not my responsibility to control it.
It's not my fault.
Do you know how bad of a position this puts me in?
Whoa, simmer down, ladies.
Would you just shut up?
Reach the boiling point, I see.
Oh, you're such a hothead. I think I'm getting warmer. See, I told you this would happen. We're all connected.
I've told you many times. I've told you, it's the people that just won't listen. And tonight on Bethlehem Gardens, where are you showing us the lovely new renovated home?
We love the noise tonight.
Hey, Frank, be quiet! We don't want neighbours to hear us.
These roses ain't getting watered themselves, Frida. I mean, if we want to win the best garden in the neighbourhood, these things need some covert attention. I mean, look at it all. Look at how green it all is. This is what we give to steal the neighbour's water.
Margaret. Margaret! Do you hear that? I think Frank and Frida are up to something.
Turn the hose up, would ya? This is prime time for water use.
Margaret, get up! We need to check this one out. Oh, for goodness sakes, Margaret, that's because you're looking through your walking stick. Oh, bugger me, blind folk. Get down. Hi. Oh, those sneaky buggers.
We can hear you.
I think they've gone. Let's go check this one out. Oh, help me, Margaret. Golly gosh, my gosh. This garden is so luscious. Look, they've got the lady bakes. And the Princess Elizabeth! That's because they've been watering outside of restriction hours, Margaret.
Oh, I'm extremely cross.
Well, I say it's time for a little revenge. Oh, crutch, Geraldine, that's my blooming hand. What do you think you're doing in our garden anyways?
You shouldn't be the ones asking the questions. What do you think you're doing watering the garden outside of restriction hours? Yeah, you cheats.
Oh, it's not cheating if we're gonna win.
Well, according to the rule 3124, it says you can't water your gardens outside of the time of 7 to 11. And according to my watch, it's 11:36. Oh, 11:37, Frank. Stop that water use!
I won't tell you what you can do with your water use. That's a job well done.
It's no laughing matter. You think this is all a joke?
No one's saying it's a jokey, Airhead. We've just got to find the humour somewhere.
That's rich coming from you, Earth. It's your people doing all the damage.
It's a minority fire. You're the one running around and inflaming things.
Are you sure it's only a minority, Earth? Seems pretty widespread to me.
Thank you, fellow supporters, for coming here today. We're here because we want action.
For too long, our political leaders have stayed silent. Our lives depend on their actions. Climate change is not real. You have listened to the so-called scientists for too long.
Voters are coming here today being asked to vote for what is important to them. Voters are telling us that the economy is more important than the environment.
Voters are telling us to put more money into defence and into superannuation.
And all politicians should receive an automatic pay rise in excess of 25%.
Stop!
The world is dying around us. By the time I'm your age, we would have used 70% of the Earth's natural resources. What sort of world are you leaving for me? What about my children? What about the Great Barrier Reef? What about the South American rainforest? What about the acres and acres and acres of e-waste on every Indonesian island? Why aren't you listening to me? Why aren't you listening to me? Why don't you care? The air is polluted, the water has run out, there are fires of rubbish burning in third world nations. The Earth is dying! Oh, I'm not feeling too good. What's wrong? I don't know.
Is that a problem?
What's got you thinking?
Shut up! I'm not responsible for any of this. It's your fault. It's all your fault. What's your problem?
It's the smoke.
Oh, what? Am I too hot for you? No, you stay in this. I need you.
Get away! Just suffocate me.
System command, this is unit 432 to base. The fire is picking up, heading northwest to Smithfield District. All residents of Smithfield District need to be evacuated immediately. Over.
Mom, it's so hot. System command headquarters, base 342, can confirm that wind has changed to 90 kilometers per hour, worse than previously stated. Houses to the west are on immediate line of fire and they cannot evacuate. I repeat, cannot evacuate. Over.
System command, have all emergency messages been sent out?
Can confirm that emergency messages have been sent out. Over. Beep. Ding.
Mom, you got a text.
It says, emergency warning, this is the highest level of bushfire alert.
You may be in danger and need to evacuate immediately.
But Mom, what does that mean?
Quick, Olivia, pack your stuff. We need to go now.
System command headquarters can confirm the tank A, B, and
C. System command,
what's my bridge to the
report?
We need to go. Let's go.
The wind is picking up.
It's too dangerous. We need to
work out.
It's
not
right.
System command, we're getting static.
Pack your stuff, Olivia.
Mom, I don't know.
Hello, it's you from down. I'm running out of water.
Police, ambulance, and fire.
Hello, help. We need help. We're stuck in our house.
Mom, what's your name, please?
Olivia, pack anything.
Okay, Amy, and what's your address?
Mom, what the hell is that? 5 Brook Street, Smithfield.
Okay, Amy, I
can see you as a pack area.
I'm just going to put you on hold while I speak to local fire authorities.
Brook Street? There's no way we can get to Brook Street. That place is completely
gone.
A mother and child. There's nothing more we can do out here. The best we can do is try and get a concealment line.
I know, lay down.
Even then, that's not going to make it. They can prepare for the worst.
Daisy! Mom! Hello?
I just spoke to
the police. What are you waiting for? Get the phone in the air!
Mom, it's too late to evacuate.
Well, can you send someone out?
I'm sorry, Amy. I need you to stay calm.
Mom, it's so
too late. The fire truck will approach within the next 10 minutes.
Well, what do we do beforehand?
Make sure all gas mains are switched off. Move flammable items away from the house. Soak towels and rugs
right on top of us. There's nothing more we can do.
Hello,
System
Amy.
System Command?
Amy,
System
are you
command.
With me?
Please
Hello?
Please give a response.
Hello?
System Command. System Command.
Beep, beep, beep. 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 Beep.
Earth, have you got any more trees for me to burn?
Ask Air. Need oxygen. Air, do you think you could blow me the rain clouds this way? And make it rain in the forest?
Could you give me some air, please? Just a little.
Earth? Water? Are you there? Fire. Air. Can you hear me? Hello?